Neighbors in Southwest Austin will get a chance to speak out against a new development in Oak Hill.
Dream City, a $30 million development, will eventually include a planned 3,500 capacity outdoor amphitheater. Once complete, it will be the permanent home of the Promiseland West Church. Neighbors are upset because of the potential noise and the traffic.
Public meeting will be held tonight at the West Rural Community Center. That's on Texas Highway 71 West, and it begins at 7 o'clock tonight.